In July, Hokkaido becomes positively Mediterranean, while the rest of Japan swelters in a sticky summer. Hokkaido enjoys warm days and cool nights. It's the perfect place to grow flowers. For a time, Hokkaido brims with tourists who've come to soak up the beauty of this man-made spectacle. Their love of nature has drawn them from across Japan and East Asia. But Hokkaido's summer is short. Soon the blooms will fade and the tourists will go home.